While snakes do have lungs, sometimes only one, they don't have a diaphragm. So in order to breathe, they have to expand and contract their ribcage to move air in and out of their lungs, or lung. This is exactly what this snake that our videographer Gary Tresize has filmed is doing. It's almost a whole body movement for the snake, expanding and contracting its ribcage in order to breathe.